museum, the model of the temple, or sorry, the old city of Jerusalem, time of Jesus, and here's the temple. So where the mosque is now, the view from the Mount of Olives with the Golden Gate, I imagine there. See the temple, see the holy place there. Pan round. There's the city. Wow. In the distance there is the turrets. It's the citadel where Christchurch is now, where we saw the experience Jerusalem light show. And those towers, are apart from the western wall, those towers are the only things that were left when Jerusalem was burned, destroyed by the Romans. They left just three towers, and they're still there. So go around seeing those army people in the background. So the army get cultural training as well as military training. Good, sense of history is good. Don't get that in the British Army, no doubt. And there you go. Wow. But if we pan around, it's the whole complex. I'm going to go into the Shrine of the Book now, where the Dead Sea Scrolls are. I'm very excited.